Read PDF files with CADSoftTools. PDF files are documents which may contain raster and vector PDF objects such as text, images, and so on. CADSoftTools Online Converter converts raster and vector PDF files into editable DWG. What is a vector PDF? Opened PDF is vector, because all the objects in the drawing stay clean and smooth at any resolution. Now, open any browser and go to the CADSoftTools page. Click the Products tab, then select PDF to DWG Converter. Here, you should select PDF file to convert by clicking the Choose File button. Select the vector PDF to convert. Enter an email to send DWG to and press the Convert button. You'll see a message saying that converted file was sent to your email. Go to your email inbox and open the email from CADSoftTools. You see two links. One is for the original PDF file, and the second one is for the resulting DWG. Click the DWG link to download the file on your PC. You can open converted DWG file by using our free online viewer sharecard.org. Click the Products tab, then go to the web application Sharecard. You will be redirected to another site where you should click the Open button and select the file to open. Now you see the resulting DWG. Also, it is possible to share your DWG with others by clicking the Share button. Copy the file link and send it to another person. Let's now see what a raster PDF looks like. Opened PDF is raster. As well, zooming in the drawing, all the drawing objects become grainier and dirtier. You can even see pixels. Raster PDF files have lower quality than vector ones. Now, open the page with free online converter and the routine is the same. Select raster PDF to convert, enter your email address and press the convert button. Now you should wait until the conversion is over. It is possible to convert two files per day. The conversion is over. Check your email inbox again and open the email with the converted file. Click the link in the email to download the resulting DWG. Now open the tab with sharecard.org. Open the resulting DWG. And now it is easy to see. The display DWG is vector now, as all the drawing objects stay clean and smooth at any resolution. So you can edit your DWG file in any CAD software. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you'll enjoy working with free online PDF to DWG converter from CADSoftTools.